We finished 16-2 again, boys. Rank 1 rewards. We finished on a Saturday as well, which is not bad at all. So we get ourselves 3 player picks, ultimate pack, 2 printed loot packs, 1.5k champs quality points, and 105k. We're on to the rare picks first. Go for number 3 first. Give us a Salah. Oh, let's go! Mo Salah! Mo Salah! Running down the wing! Go for number 1 this time. Upamecano, please. Alaba! We'll take an Alaba. We'll take an Alaba. If you get Upamecano here, it's absolute scenes. No Upamecano, but I can't really complain, let's be honest. I think Gunter is actually not that bad, to be honest.
Dude, here we go.
Give you Salah again. Imagine scenes, get Salah again. Imagine scenes. Be a walkout, be a walkout. It's not a walkout. It is Tarami. Yeah. Ultimate pack, here we go. Can we get a team of the week? Can we get a icon? Can we get a rule breaker? We can't even get a walkout. We get Gnabry. Sané or Gnabry? Sané. Not even 85. Well, that's not ideal for an ultimate pack. Last elite pack, boys. Can we get Salah, Upamecano or Alaba, the big sellers? Can we get one? We got Tarami in the last one. Give us a walkout, at least. Give us a bit of excitement. So walkout. Give us Egyptian. Alaba. We'll take an Alaba. That's not bad. That is not bad. 86 rated in for. And a Tadic. That's not bad. We'll take that. Right, okay. 250k packs. Here we go, boys. Let's see what we get from the end of these. I'll do the YouTube video as well. Walkout. Kante. Oh, that's a dub. Oh, that's a dub. Big N'Golo. N'Golo. We'll take N'Golo. Anything behind him? No, but we'll take it.